running resupply, or into secure a serve to source your desired cargo. You'll still need to return the stuff to the usual places, but it should save you a lot of travel time. I've got plenty of experience with big money jobs, but now it's my show. I'm gonna run things different. We're not looking for retirement-level paydays and our faces on the news. We're taking down good scores, quick and clean, and moving on to the next one, okay? These are jobs clients will pay well for if we get them what they need. Just select a job you want to do. And hey, I'd always recommend working with the crew. This kind of work, other outfits may try to stop you. Good luck.
You know what's easier than robbing a bank? Robbing bank robbers. And as luck would have it, there's a 211 on the police scanner, so we're in business. Use the app in the nerve center to access the traffic camera network. You're plugged into the traffic camera network. Check through the cameras and try to find this robbery.
Thank you.
but I don't think you're putting this fact to good use. Remember, in addition to the client jobs, I've hacked into your existing businesses too. Just log on to the system when you want to source or resupply from anywhere in the state.
You need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
Fine work. I hope you're happy with that paycheck. not in the ring. We aren't flower arrangers after all. To find the sky, we're going to have to access Life Invader's vast quantities of personal data. Well, the drone will. So get over to their offices and we'll talk. When you get there, stop outside the building and send in the drone. Security's been upgraded since the Jane Norris incident, so that's probably the only way to get past the cameras. When you get the drone to the server... run a hack remotely and get us the sweet personal private data we need. Servers will be upstairs. Send the drone up there, avoiding any guards. Life Invader employees are idiots, but they'll still think something's up if they see a drone flying around. One laptop down, one to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done. Their servers now, and I sent the target's location to your GPS. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him, so don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking for their own payday. Thank you. Angelico Fine Jewelry. Our client wants these rocks, but she won't pay retail price. I think we can help. Get over there and put some of our technology to use. I'll talk you through it. Looks like you're coming up on the jewelers. Don't rush in just yet. We're doing this calmly and methodically. Use the drone for some reconnaissance on the store, and to disable the alarm before making a move. Okay, now fly into the store. You're looking for a small control panel on the wall that controls the alarm system. The blueprints I've downloaded show the panel in the office on your left as you go inside. Deactivate it, and you'll have a short window to get the case without worrying about any outside interference. Don't need any police to drop off.